certainty in life has been that technology will depreciate over time. Suddenly your technology is getting better each week, each month, each year that you own it, because the software ecosystem is catching up with the incredibly forward-looking hardware.
You know, new cards come out, maybe we can't take advantage of all the features and functionality that they have right then, but working with AMD, we're able to, on a longer-term basis, bring online new features. What you're going to see is that over time, your experience on a Vega card is going to continue to improve with the Bethesda game.
One thing that's fantastic about working with AMD is they share with us the graphics card architecture and have so many initiatives to help us understand how that works. That allows us to get as close as possible to the metal and architect our algorithms around the graphics card's features.
We always have 5 to 10 year vision. Vega is the next 20-year vision. But how do we bring this really high-end expensive technologies down to a level that the gamer can afford? That's been our engineering challenge, and that's what we set out to do. And I'm really, really satisfied with what we have done.